Everybody that came out, all the ladies, y'all looking sexy in that black and red, fellas, y'all looking handsome. Give yourselves a round of applause, man. Y'all really did y'all thing. Y'all got all dolled up. Everybody's looking well. All right. Okay. How many people from the Bronx in the building tonight? All right, Bronx in the building. That's just all right. I'd like to give a shout out to a few different people, boroughs in the building because, I noticed that a lot of people came out from different areas. So I want to see how many people in the building who came out from different areas and showed them some love. Where's Harlem at? Is Harlem in the building or not? Harlem, that's right. That's what's up. All right, what about Brooklyn? Got any Brooklyn folks in the building? Wow, that's what's up. Okay. All right. Now, what about Queens? Anybody from Queens? Where's Queens at? Yeah. All right. Y'all get along too, y'all. Y'all came a little far. Yeah. What about Long Island? Is anybody from Long Island? Strong Island, where you at? Okay. All right. What about Staten Island? Is Staten Island in the building tonight? All right, they're booing Staten Island. If it's just one or two of y'all, y'all need to stand up and rep y'all area. All right. Now, we all know the Bronx is in the building. Yes, sir. All right. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. We got a sick lineup tonight of comedians that came out, individuals that's performed all over the country. And they're here. They're ready. You know what I'm saying? And we're going to bring them out shortly. However, What I want to do is try to get some kind of order over there at the table. Right now, it's a little problem with the people with the VIP vans. I want everybody to try to work with the sisters over there that's cooking the food and everything. And just kind of work with them. I'm sorry there's not a lot of chairs. There's not a lot of tables. You understand? But we're going to work this out, okay? So what I'm going to do, without further ado, because I got some things to do, is I'm going to bring the host of tonight's show up to the stage. Okay, but before I do, I need some energy. As a matter of fact, is Jersey in the building tonight? Jersey! I know Jersey was in the building because this young lady is from Jersey, and she brought y'all out. So Jersey, stand up. Everybody give a round of applause.
Make some noise, all Jersey! Right. Jersey, make some noise!
Here you go. Before I bring her up, I want to give a proper introduction to my main man. One of the best DJs in my eyes, in the Boogie Down. I mean, we grew up together. He got history. He came up with E. Kim, Tony D.
Yes, sir.
You know, may he rest in peace, and a few others. I mean, if you ever heard him rock at Ozzy's Tavern on Saturday nights, you know he gets it in. He's here in the building tonight, repping the Bronx. Please give it up for my man, DJ Tricky D.
Tricky D.
Yes, sir.
Look, the briefcase, just in case this comedy shit don't work, I'm going to try to sell you motherfuckers some CDs. But all I got left is Ike Turner and Chris Brown, greatest hits. Yo, give it up for me, man. Me and my wife been together for 20 years. We still do all the positions. We just can't get out of them. The other night, a 69 turned into a 911. Doggy style turned into Charlie horses. I told her, I said, look at here, baby. Just in case we get any kind of cramp or discomfort, we're going to do like they do in wrestling. We're going to tap out. So the next time we making love or shit, I'm doing the do. She up there, get off me. Get the hell off me. I said, baby, you were supposed to tap out. She said,
ow. All right, y'all. Y'all ready for the next comedian? Yeah. Put your hands together then. So I'm putting your hands together. You ready for the next comedian? By the name of Desi, wins Desi, wins Desi, wins Desi, wins Desi. Keep it going, keep it going.
Hey. Keep it going, this is my song, yeah, let's go. The shit out that song. Fuck that. If you don't know this shit, mumble this shit. Just make sure you mumble on beat. Bronx, how y'all doing, man? Give it up for yourself. Round of applause, clapping. That's the shit. Everybody came out there with Gucci. Y'all was mad as shit when y'all got the coat check, though. Nigga said, $2, I pay $20 at the door, I gotta pay $2 too!
$3?
$3? This nigga drunk. Let it go. It's 2012 and shit, if you got a bullshit phone, kill yourself. You need to kill yourself. Cause I hate texting people with bullshit phones. Can you text someone with a bullshit phone, the question you ask them comes back with your question and the answer, right?
Yeah.
You like, yo, what you doing tonight? Yo, what you doing tonight? Nothing. Yo, where the bitch is at? Yo, where the bitch is at? I don't know. Yo, Keisha's a hoe. Yo, Keisha's a hoe. That's my sister.
Oh.
Fucked up. Niggas in the Bronx, everybody get on their leather jackets, their chains, their little top hats and shit. All I gotta say, fellas, if you out tonight, make sure you're not front. I hate when I go out to the club and see niggas front. I went to a club last week. Nigga had on a Lexus keychain. I said, ooh, he's showing off his ride. You know, after the club, this nigga was next to me on the bus. Lexus keychain. Make sure your fucking priorities is straight. Now I was talking about texting and shit, and I got a cousin in jail and shit. Only thing about people in jail, they want to keep in touch with you through letters and shit. But my cousin, the nigga write letters like, the nigga misses his cell phone, the nigga write letters like he text messaging. Nigga gonna write me the other day, dear homie, sad face. IDK when I come home. I saw a dude get stabbed in the yard the other day. I said, OMG. BRB, my pencil broke. I have 6 weeks, 2 days, 22 hours at TTYL Happy Face.
He's like, yo, boo! What?
I get a little bit of edges, a little bit of edges, a little bit of edges.
And we were playing still, they don't know what the fuck was saying. What? What you said?
I said, let me get a little bit of edges, a little bit of edges, a little bit of edges. It's a little bit, come on. You and your period, it's my birthday, come on.
Niggas don't quit. 6 hours go by, she sleep. We still horny.
Remember that shit I asked you earlier?
Still playing now. What you asked me earlier? You know.
Get a little bit of edge, a little bit, a little bit of edge. Just a little bit, come on. Just blow, blow, whistle, whistle. Come on, whistle just a little bit.
Nigga don't quit. We take any little thing. Just kiss it, talk to it, yell at it. Come on. Tickle it, come on. Say happy birthday.
Say happy birthday. Come on, just talk to it, come on.
Niggas don't quit.
Hey DJ, can you real quick? Can you give me an old school song? And if you can come up and name the title of the song, the artist, and if you don't know the artist, if you don't know both, then you got to do an old school dance. That's all. That's all to it. Now there's a lot of old school motherfuckers in here, over 45. Y'all motherfuckers ought to know. But they put some fucking Evelyn Champagne King on this bitch. How you doing, brother? You looking sharp, bro. On some real shit, I ain't gonna fuck with you right now. You look like you can just karate chop a nigga on some Wesley Snipes shit. Put your hands together, she should get the drink, y'all.